Hi guys, good afternoon. Sunday afternoon, Maulika Dombili is in Mokhada Taluka, and we are in a horribly tribal place called Shedewadi. And there are two hamlets here. One is on the height, one is behind me, and there are total 25 families residing here. So my request to all of you, if we give 25 water wheels to these guys, then definitely their life would be somewhat easy than the current one. So each water wheel cost only 3000 rupees. And 45 liters is the capacity of each water wheel. So my request to all of you is definitely we should come together, the city folks, and help this tribe. Thank you.